Stop!
Scarlet's doll. Where did...
Daddy?
Thank you.
I have something very important I want to show you.
Okay.
Do you know what this is? This belonged to your grandpa, and his father too. And now we want you to have it. I know it doesn't look like much, but this is the most important thing I could ever give to you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Much more than that. This is a symbol of our family's past and our future.
Can I wear it?
Yes. Joshua, you are never to show anybody this ring. Not even Alex.
But I want to show Alex.
Do you remember when I told you sometimes you must do things and not ask why? Well, this is one of those times.
Yes, sir!
That's my boy.
Listen to me, Mom. Start telling me everything you know about this.
I don't know what that is.
Stop lying! I'm tired of it! I know all about Silent Hill.
You don't know anything about Silent Hill!
I know Dad went there. He went to go fight something. Did he go to get Joshua? Is that where Josh is? God damn it, tell me!
Alex, I'm so sorry.
Stop pretending you care about me! Start telling me what's going on! Josh was the only one you ever cared about. And I can help him if you tell me the truth.
has to be right.
I thought you were...
She's gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I think I know where they are. I found this. I'm not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Wheeler, I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
I didn't say it before, but I'm glad you're back. I feel safer with you here. Everything's just been falling apart around us, you know, but you just keep moving forward.
I don't have a choice.
Yes, you do. You could just leave again.
Alex, tell me what you know about Silent Hill.
Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it, too.
Yeah, well, your parents were right. I'll tell you. It all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. The place has bad history. Always has.
You been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. I found her bike outside of town. But I'd heard rumors about the people who live there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share their beliefs.
The order.
Yeah. And when I met with your father about working in Shepherd's Glen, he told me I would never have to go to Silent Hill. I guess there's some sort of irony here.
Do you really think we're gonna find anyone there? I took her from my mother's room in the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Look at that hair.
Shut up. Jerk.
just happy to see that something's gotten better since I left.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming.